Hello audience. So today the boy facing camera is TROC Faiz Ahmed, trainee navigational officer cadet at Shipping Corporation of India under Ministry of Shipping, Government of India. So basically I am a freelance writer. I write for myself. Topics being motivation, encouraging voice, empowerment, life, its phases at different spectrum. Currently, I am pursuing a course of entrepreneurship, co-author of 5 books around, compiling a book, bit into academics, equally on ground, hobbyist. So, amid lockdown, I got this beautiful opportunity to write for a book named Beta Tumse Na Ho Payega. Theme of the book being society and its creep nature of saying, बेटा तुमसे ना हो पाएगा. सो द टॉपिक फॉर माई टूडे सेशन इज सोसाइटी. व्हेन आई से द वर्ड सोसाइटी, मे बी द वर्ड इज स्मॉल बट इट कैरीज अ ह्यूज मीनिंग. इट्स अ स्लैप टू ऑल जोकर्स, पोकर्स एंड चोकर्स हु आर इन हैबिट टू पुल अस डाउन, हु आर इन हैबिट टू से बेटा तुमसे ना हो पाएगा. When I talk about society, being from Indian family, a middle class boy, I can feel the instinct, I can feel the feeling which they have. We have seen different levels of society, different people of different class. I have seen what it happens when people empower someone. I have seen what it happens when people motivate someone. But the society is damn creep now. It's not a speech, neither my write-up. It's all but a myth buster. Neither empowerment, it's a myth buster totally. We youth, we the new generation, let's owe to the fact like we will change the country. Till then we are alive. This society, this bloody society, will come to know what actually the changes is. The topic of my write-up is society, the lesser life on rent. Let me go deep in it. So here I repeat again. The topic of my write-up is life on rent, society a lesson. So here I go. Society, an institution, vivid than countries and politics. It's a concept which can build you sharper than flame. It's a concept which can break you weaker than falling wax. Young minds morphed in society, head bowing down, striving hard. Society, a torturer. Society, suicide. Society, arbitrator. Society, a life. Society, a beautiful life sailor. Tied world in its string and spinning ruthlessly. Without demand, without choice. Comparison, its beloved key. Pulling down its will. Society is black, engulfing like midnight snack. Society is like blood that drips our eyes, keeping everything in disguise. It's like swollen throat trying to breathe. We shy, society spy. We shy, society spy. Let's bring changes die. Dead trees and wilted leaves. Dead trees and wilted leaves will get spring floral leaves. So here I end. Thank you for listening me. A strong thanks from my side. At last but not the least, I would like to thank the fraternity for choosing my write-up among top 8 writers in the entire book, anthology rather. Would like to thank each and every member of the fraternity for giving me this wonderful opportunity to portray myself here. थैंक यू वेरी मच.